Nope, I've stopped recording already, and we're back at episode 4. I'm trolling you.
Did you start recording yet?
Yeah, when I said,
The start of every one of your episodes is just gonna be me raging.
Yeah, a great way to start every episode with a little rage.
You have to stop. I'm gonna start a timer, and I'm gonna do it correctly this time. Siri, start a timer for 19 minutes. Alright, that's gonna ring, and I'm gonna say, see you next time, and you can't stop me.
Okay, episode ends in 1920, though.
That's fine. That gives me, like, 20 seconds to say my goodbyes, so that I can tell everyone I love them, you know.
Okay, that makes sense.
Good.
Tell the people you care about.
Yeah, all the people I care about, I can say goodbye to all of them. Where does your computer show up? Is it gonna be like Turi's where it disappears for a month?
It's currently in that phase. Because I talked to the people who, like, the company's building it, and they work with FedEx for shipping. And sometimes FedEx is like shipping lines. Like, their hub goes offline, so they can't track anything. So they won't ship anything during that time. And it's been that way for 2 weeks.
Do you think it's going to take like a month, or are you expecting to be here in a few weeks?
Could be either. I keep finding a lot of gold. I have so much fucking gold on me. I will roll the meetup with 15 gaps and be unenchanted. It's probably what's gonna happen to me. Oh my god, creeper!
Oh, I thought light showed up.
No.
Well, if light finds you, they can go to meet up with 15 gaps instead.
True. You wanna know how much gold I have on me? I have a stack of gold and 2 gaps.
You're gonna have to go to get apples before meetup, too.
Yeah, but what happened in the... I think it was Vision 10. I went to meetup with, like, 10 gaps and unenchanted iron, and I picked up full diamond off the ground and got third place. Didn't get any kills, but...
Yeah, you have to get apples and look for people's shit.
Yeah, it's not gonna be fun.
Bobby's full diamond, so just go find people he's killed.
Yeah, there's 12 people left, so... I made top third, I think.
Wait, I thought there was 2 more people died?
Probably, I haven't really been 100% paying attention. I'm trying to find 4 diamonds. I've been trying to get 5 diamonds since episode 1, and it's episode 4 right now. I messaged Bobby, if you have any extra diamonds for a little guy like me, leave it 1 block underground at 200, 200. And he said, I have 1 diamond, and I just replied back, same. This is so messed up. This is one of the worst caving experience, like, games I've had.
I'm sure we'll find diamonds eventually. It's almost episode 4. Episode 5. Is it episode 4 or 5?
I don't know. I think episode 6 meetup.
What episode is it right now?
4.
Okay.
I'm just gonna strip mine again. Hey, I found more gold.
Nice. What do you have, like 12 gaps?
I'll have the potential for like 10 gaps. I have 62 gold and 2 gaps right now. Bobby told me to run.
Why?
I hear someone digging to me. Well, Light just killed me in 3 hits.
How did Bobby know that was gonna happen to you? Well, I guess I don't get to say goodbye like I wanted to.
Well, say goodbye now.
Right, bye everyone. Thanks for watching. It was a pleasure to be here. Yeah. That's it.